It said you have to perform for 5 minutes. So I was like, okay, so what do I do? So I see a phone call from Mr. Rajiv. Mr. Rajiv Mishra. He calls me. अरे उठा लो भैया, उठा लो, कहाँ कहाँ क्या क्या कर रहा है यार, उठा लो यार। अरे क्या क्या हाल है भैया, कहाँ हो तुम, कहाँ घूम कहाँ रही है तो बताओ हमको। अरे हम तो सब सही है, तुम क्या कहाँ रहे। अरे भैया अब तो तुम मुंबई पहुंच गए हो। नहीं नहीं यहाँ मत, वो कहाँ पर रही है तो बताओ। अरे कुछ नहीं, पद्मा अनुप्रीत को यहाँ पर लाया था रिकॉर्डिंग कराने। यार तुम कहाँ भैया, मुंबई पहुंच गए, भूल गए हमको। नहीं नहीं मैं तो यहीं पर हूँ तुम। अच्छा ये बात है कि थोड़ा परफॉर्मेंस वॉर्म डालनी बैग देना। तुम आप तो यार भौकाल है स्कूल में, तुम तो यार सब तो जानते हैं तुम्हारा जब तुम यार आते हो। सो सर भौकाल मतलब सर मैं करूंगा क्या सर, इतने में तो कुछ करा तो है नहीं मैंने। अरे छुपा रुस्ता हो या तुम, बैठे रहते हो पीछे 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 निकल आते हो, उनको पता है सब बात मार। ठीक है तो अच्छा तो क्या डांस कर गाना गाओगे, तो आप लोग गाने गाओ सिर्फ डांस ट्राई कर लेते हैं। तो ठीक है तुम आओ, हमको दे दे ट्विस्ट ट्विस्ट में यार, तुम भी ट्विस्ट कर देना, कमर में लटका देना, बढ़िया है। ठीक है ठीक है सर, ओके सर, थैंक यू सर, चलो तो मिलते हैं। हाँ ठीक है सर। सो 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 इट साउंडेड रियली इंटरेस्टिंग टू मी एंड आई थॉट आई वुड बी कमिंग हियर एंड I would be performing as Mr. Rajiv specially called me and sir ka bhi rakhna tha warna mereko phir se email mein kuch na karte chaliye sir to main fir yahan par aa gaya. So the day I came here they announced my name. He's also a very fantastic artist, a Anukrit guy. He announced my name. So I just came inside and a very fine gentleman, army retired, comes on the stage and I'm sitting there. A very good evening to all of you. So I hope you recognize him. Okay. So a very good evening to all of you, displaying tremendous and marvelous skills. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Master Gaurav Pandey sitting with us. He is a very good performer, an artist, and very good in studies. Am I right, Gaurav?
Thank you.
Not a problem, Gaurav. Keep sitting. No, you don't need to stand. You're an artist now, okay? So, yeah. So, we have an X sequin. I would want all of the students and also the teachers to learn something from this young man, young gentleman. No, keep sitting, not a problem, yeah. This gentleman, he's also wearing a Calvin Klein t-shirt. Yeah, I know you forgot your Radu watch though, but that's not a problem, so keep sitting. So ladies and gentlemen, we have Gaurav Pandey with us, with all the other eminent artists, so we welcome him.
So that was Major General Basant, if you guessed it. And I'm sorry if I'm not able to imitate him, because that's the first time I'm trying him. So after that, आज की बात है, I was standing in the parking lot and I was talking to Karan Bansal. So the chairman comes to me and did a very, very He wasn't happy to see me, I don't know why. And he comes to me and says, he's just standing in like, hello, sir. Yeah. So my friend, what are you making today? Sir, sorry, I was making the dog. Oh! Were you trying to make your own portrait? Does it look like me? Thank you, sir. So he went away, and after 5 minutes, I just went and ran to the art room, and I was having a look at my painting. I was just, wait a minute. So, sir, fortunately, I'm not as cute as the dog I made. And now, let's go back a little. Back in sense, the timeline of celebrity. 2003. We have this, again, a very fine gentleman. The headmaster at that time, 2004, if I'm not wrong. So, Mr. Rohit Pathak wanted me to act him, but most of you won't be knowing him because he's not here with us. And he was really interested, he wanted me to act. Am I right, sir? So, can I, sir? Yeah, so, Brigadier of the Party. A very interesting fellow, guys. So, his famous speech was on deferring gratification, अपने आप control संतुलन में रहो यार वो वाला सिस्टम तो उसपे उनका speech होता था so I'll first show you how he walked exactly because I was really good in doing him. he was 70% bald so he was like he used to shine his head real good he used to you know when there was light, he was shining.
So, Gaurav, how's it going, huh?
And we were like this small.
So, very good, sir. Very good, very good. Yeah, acha, sir.
All right.
And then he goes on the assembly area and starts his speech on deferring gratification. I don't know, he had something he wanted to save
Celebi's eggs, I guess. Me and my brother used to hog like pigs and used to finish all the eggs available on our table.
So, what he...
So, he said,
children, I will tell you how to defer your gratification. You must control when you're eating. You should restrain your impulsivity, okay? It is very beneficial for you to do that because it'll help you in future.
It had a very, you know, can say a moral meaning and a very good thing, you know, you should display yourself in society in a good manner. So he was like,
suppose if you want to eat 5 eggs, mind you, 5 eggs, it's not a human being's thing, is it?
You should
eat 2 instead. Now that is how you defer gratification and being your senses. Okay.
So that was beginning of the party, 2003, 2004. Again, a very interesting teacher of soliloquy. A very big fan I am. Mr. Pradeep Sharma. Hello? Papa, abhi stage mein perform kar raha hu. Hello? पापा तरीन से पूछ रहे हैं, मैं परफॉर्म कर रहा हूँ।
ओके ठीक है,
सॉरी बताया, वो प्रदीप सर कॉल कर देंगे। सो मिस्टर प्रदीप शर्मा, ही वॉज आवर हिंदी टीचर at that time, and also the house mentor, very strict, you know, just to initialize with, you know, he had to give that, you know, batana hota na ki yaar, mane hum bhi kuch kar sakte hain. To kya tha ki ek bari class mein kisi galti ne galti se chewing gum kha liya kisi bande ne, to
ek tum utho yahan se, mane meri class mein chewing gum kha rahe ho tum,
काफी डरते थे उनसे पहले तो स्टार्टिंग में, मगर ही हेल्प मी अ लॉट ड्यूरिंग माय स्टे इन सेलेक्ट्री, सो आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू यू सर। एंड नेक्स्ट विदाउट वेस्टिंग योर टाइम, इफ आई हैव योर परमिशन मिस्टर उमेश, sir, can I just ask you? Sir, can I ask you? Okay. So, very eminent artist, very experienced in age. Yesterday in the party, a very small thing he said. It had a lot of meaning, but I could not understand it. He said,
मैनेजमेंट क्या? मैनेजमेंट भगवान परमात्मा।
सो टुडे ही वाज जस्ट हैविंग लुक एट माय पेंटिंग एंड सेड सर प्लीज सर मजा आया, मैं देख लूँ उसको। तो
अच्छा ऊपर से लाइट आता है तो इधर लाइट है उधर डार्क।
So he had this, he has this, you know, thing he uses, ha-ha, which I like. And so next we have Mr. Sami, right? Are you there?
Sir, can I please ask you if you don't mind?
Thank you, sir. So,
he has a very dark mouth, okay?
So, 2 days, yesterday probably. I called him, sir, when we painting the question. Okay?
Oh, chalo, chalo, yes, why not?
Hi, sir, thank you. So, my painting was only 10% hui thi. Just wash kiya tha.
Okay. Ye computer. Ye ho gaya.
Hey, Shuji.
Shuji, no. Ye ho gaya. আমি জানলা খাবো শুধু, আমি জানলা খাবো ওয়াশার দিয়ে আচার দিয়ে ইয়ে হোক।
সো দ্যাট ওয়াজ হিম এন্ড আই গেস দ্যাটস অ্যাবাউট ইট এন্ড আই হোপ ইউ ডিডন্ট গেট বোর্ড। সো থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ।